Hello, hi. Chris White here, Perry Craft Bees. This is a continuation of the previous video that I made with this particular colony, which is very aggressive, in my book anyway. I work with no gloves, so I don't want aggressive colonies at the best of times. What I've done here is I've chosen the hottest part of the day, just after about 2 o'clock. And it's a nice hot day, so hopefully all the more aggressive foragers will be actually out in the field. I hit them with some smoke early on and worked quite quickly to decide what to do. And so what I've done is I came with some empty frames ready for honey. I put them on as honey supers, and I've actually got to use those. What I did is I've taken all the frames containing the bees. These will be the nurse bees. You can see how they've quietened down. So I've put them to one side so that all the more aggressive flying bees have actually gone back to the original site. This enables me now to do some manipulations on this. I can actually work on these nurse bees here. They're nice and quiet, and I can actually work on them at my leisure. And so, just turning around again. So all the flying bees are going to go back into there. There's wet frames with honey. So they'll dive on them hopefully and start tidying them up and become engorged with honey, which will quieten them down as well. Sounds logical, seems to be working. Yeah, there's a few flying around me, but not as bad as before. I've had no stings yet. As you can see, I worked on my gloves. Just letting those quieten down. I know the queen won't be in there because she'll be on one of the frames. I've seen eggs, and again, I've also in the top. I've seen some swarm cells, just early stages, so that doesn't help their mood either. It would only get worse. It's quite a strong colony, which makes it even worse. So I shall be splitting it down. I'm going to decide the course of action, but it's probably going to be along the lines of just put, say, the odd frame of brood in this colony just to keep the bees from swarming out, give them something to look after. Take the queen and the rest of the brood away to deal with at my leisure, because this is one of the outapiaries and it takes me a while to get here, so I'll take it away to my home apiary so I can then dispatch the queen and requeen the colony with a more quieter strain, and I will then come back and unite the two colonies together. That's the plan. I may change that, but that's well, as it is currently. This, there's because even aggressive, that's the old feeder still on there. Otherwise I would have had that off. But if I just remove the cover board, you can see the empty frames. And it's already seems to be working quite a few things now. You've just got to learn how to think and speak bee. Okay, I might be another part to this, but basically, as I'm going to deal with aggressive swarm. Sorry, aggressive colony.